pretty small children, and I thought I won't find any of my friends who would be equal in my age, to my age. So afterwards, I met Meghna.
Started coming to Hyderabad for getting, they've been afraid of the tsunami and they've come to Hyderabad for saving their life.
Well, people in Hyderabad are not so honest, well, most of them.
Yeah, before cricket, there were many players, but there was not too much of match fixing.
They used to combine and they used to share things each other. At past, the families, some families are so.
Past families are combined and they are joint families and used to share each and everything, whatever it may be. Happy, if they are happy, they used to share with each and everyone. But now they are just dividing themselves. My father is very lucky because he is a banker and he is provided by the God. But people, they work hard and they do work. But my father is very, very, very lucky to get provided by God.
Yesterday night, self in the mirror as Rocky Sawant, because I was wearing only banyan on the top.
That's a topic for you. And for you, the spirit of the game is more important. So you're going to speak for that topic. So you're going to, that's, you're going to for and against that topic, right? Okay?
Shh.
Don't tell all those things. Okay? Okay? Okay, which is team? Shh. Which is team number three?
Team. I'm the team leader of the team, and I'm going to speak on the topic, winning is everything. I firmly believe in the principle that winning is everything.
Actually, winning can be done by cheating, but one who cheats is not successful in life.
The team effort, they got the points, don't worry about it, you learn from this.
But the speaking is very essential in whichever part of life that you go on. And now today you made such a proper foundation that you learned from the champion. And you will remember this because this is going to be a foundation. One more thing is that if any one of you is very keen to become a good speaker, from the month of June, we are opening one speakers club in Hyderabad, the details of which I will communicate to you next month. We are going to have an office in Amirpet, and where every week we will have speaking sessions, and where you can join and you can fine tune your communication skills. All right?
Debate, table topics,
group discussions, and how to give your own introduction, and also inspire audience, motivate audience, and all those speeches you can learn. All right?
Now I want you to close your eyes and do this brilliant exercise. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
I want you to think about a person who is close to you. Example, let's say I can think about my father or mother or brother or sister or daughter or wife, or you can think about your grandfather, grandmother, somebody, close friend, anybody. Think about one person who is close to you.
Music.
Why should I go? దానికి పెద్ద బఫెల్లో చెప్తుంది.
గజర్.
అట్లా కాదు, 3-4 ఇయర్స్ ఉన్నప్పుడు వాళ్ళ వాయిస్ ఎట్లా ఉంటుంది? Together. Good evening, boys and girls.
Good evening, girls.
How about boys?
I'm not interested.
నీ పేరేం చెప్పు?
నీ పేరు?
నా పేరు ఫణిమాధవ్.
రాలే.
అమెరికాలో కుక్క ఎట్లా అరుస్తుంది?
ఇంగ్లీష్ లో అరుస్తుంది.
మన హైదరాబాద్ లో ఎట్లా అరుస్తుంది?
ఆరోజు అరుస్తుంది.
నేను చాలా గొప్పవాడిని.
నేను చాలా గొప్పవాడిని.
నేను చాలా మంచివాడిని.
నేను చాలా మంచివాడిని.
నేను చాలా అందగాను.
నేను చాలా అందగాను.
నాకు అస్సలు బుద్ధి లేదు.
అందరికి తెలుసు.
All right. So ready?